What day?
Yo,
give me some rap to start. 25th March, day number, like, let's say day 20, man. I skip a couple of days, man. Come on, let's start off with a rap. Rap.
Oh, my man, boom,
chick, boom, boom, chick, boom, chick, boom, boom, chick, chick, boom, chick, boom, hey, boom, chick, boom, boom, chick. Yo, yo, we live. Creep walking. Okay, so I don't know what day we on, man. This is crazy, but we on. We almost finishing up our plastering, okay? We almost there. Okay, so somebody said they want to call this a ship house. They wrote it there, so for now we'll just call it a ship house. They say it look like a ship. So I got Apostle 1, I got Olu 1, I got Ebri. That's Ebri. Yes, sir. So that's it, man. It's looking good. Plastering is looking good everywhere. Bibia, bibia, okay? Hey, Tuntun Black. And over camera for now, Mamiana. And over. Ah! Hi, dear senior, bro. Okay, so that's it. Okay, so we pretty much plastered. We have one spot left, and I will show you guys, okay? So when I finish, I'll give a little bit of advice as to my strategy. Whether it does work for me, whether it works for you or not, I'm not sure. So today, I have my welder on site. I'm spraying my burglar proof. Again, I'm closer to the ocean, so the burglar proof has started rusting. They told me they'll use the top of the line paint, but you know. So this is them. I have this man here. His name is Ekufuado. Jem, I didn't afraid of Ekufuado. Okay. So he's handsome, and that's his guy here. So they spraying the burglar proof. Mu burglar proof here. They dimi sika rough. Add me koto paint. Me ko I generator. My year me ko na bra go come sa.
Oh, it's because of sales. I like so I can call him for.
And so that's it. That's the master bathroom. It's pretty big. I think you're seeing it. And that's the spray machine. Inti na mobile Jimmy saying. Oh sir. Only me can be here. Inti. Oh, inti mi tu ya mo master. Na mi sa mama chop money. Oh, inti mi tu ya na no ama ye chop money. Inti no men busa ye. Mi tu ya mo master we are. Na ma sa mama mo chop money.
Oh, and this am money, but there the.
Ain't me the man I know dear mama. Ain't me chiamo master. Now my mama chop money.
Oh, for my
yeah. Omo da mi omo pese omo de Jimmy. Enzo me mi pese omo committee omo homo se omo committee. Ain't he say say their plaster, you know, it's almost done, man. I'll take you guys to the outside. It's looking good. We actually using good paint. It's called paint in your friend is saying. Paint I'm using an anti-rust, no. Lockout say baby. Lelac. The paint is called Lelac anti-rust. A can is like 120 Ghana. So apparently that's the best. That's the top of the line. So I'm getting it so I can treat this burglar proofs. Even though it's stain, it's burglar proof no more material ben a year cra. Galvanized. Now galvanized now say every night and air puninti. Ah baby, I'm wearing no. Okay. Into galvanized, no. Even though it's galvanized, it's rusting at the places where they welded it. So, Liberia. And then they watch which I relax. But why are they not? They'll push you on. Why are they, man? Okay, so this is the front. It looks good. Okay, so this is the front of the house. Plastering is almost. We just have this bottom part, okay? So up there where the bucket is, That's gonna be a flower pot. So we're gonna do one more block up there to hold the flower pots together. And we're gonna actually arc it well, so the arc will be perfectly done, okay? So this is it. Let me step back a bit so you can see the okay, so this is the house fully painted on the, fully plastered on the front. It's come along pretty well. They still have to do the detail. Farmer! Yeah, it's called dressing. Dressing. They have to do the dressing. Yeah. Not make Kai dressing, but not me with feet. Yeah. Okay. And a pillars, no. Okay. So that's it. We in good shape. So the only really major thing left is this side. Okay. Tomorrow, we will knock this side out with a vengeance. Okay. Tomorrow we'll have like 4 or 5 masons, each on that side, and we're gonna knock it out. Okay. So. Let me step back a bit. I can hardly see this thing. Shit. And it's tough. Okay, so that's it. Somebody said it looked like a ship. So we call it a ship house. You know, it's all in good faith, man. No disrespect, no offense. So tomorrow, we're going to knock out this side. We'll have one Macy on this side, another on that side, one on that side, one on this side, and one on the bottom left. And then that's it. It's a wrap. So basically, we accomplished our goals of plastering this house in and out within 3 weeks, okay? At any day, we had about 6 to 7 masons and then 6 to 5 laborers. So it was a bunch of people, man. It's a lot of money spent. But my goal was to make sure I got most 99% of the work done whilst I was here, and then when I'm gone, I can leave the dressing part to the foreman, you know, that little bitty part that's left, and then foreman can take his time to kind of touch it up with his extinguished unique touch. Okay, hold on. So shout out Nigga Slow. I gotta shout out a few people, man. Shout out Brad Quincy, he's one of my favorite masons. Shout out. I got a shout out Mr. Biggs, Frederick, Maryland. I got a shout out Big Zone VA, all followers. I got a shout out my brother Boyas for the encouragement. I got a shout out Nana from Hamburg. And I got a shout out all my fellow YouTube building in Ghana that follow me, that acknowledge and at least write a comment. I greatly appreciate, for real. I learned from most of you guys. You might not know, man. I'm gonna return the love. It's always good to see your fellow YouTubers at least write a comment of encouragement. I'm gonna go on the other side and then I'm gonna add some drone shots and then we're gonna call it tomorrow, okay? I haven't made an update in a while. My phone was mad off the how much pictures I had stored on it, so it started acting up. But it's all love. If you have any questions, let me know. I'm always an email or a comment away from answering your question, okay? So another thing I just wanted to point out, right? Development really comes fast, right? So when I started my house, none of these homes were here. It was just me and my man Slow. But now somebody started their foundation over here and somebody started their fence wall already. So, I mean, that's how fast like the landscape can change, right? So you go somewhere, there's nobody, 5 years, 10 years later, there are people, you know? So, but you also have to understand that if you buy a real cheap land, it might take another 10 years for that place to develop, you know. Frankly, I've held this land for about 8 years, man. So that's somebody's foundation, and this is somebody's fence wall.
this is somebody fence wall that goes that way. It goes that way. And somebody's also doing foundation here. So it's all part of development, man. So, you know, in the next 3 years, you won't even be able to acknowledge this place. No, not acknowledge, but you won't be able to, how do you say it? Whatever. Okay, you get my point. Okay, beautiful mango tree. There's life here, though. There's life here. That's it. That porch will probably be one of my favorite spots because the master bedroom is right there. And the breeze that comes from the ocean to that porch is impeccable, okay? So, I mean, it's breeze all day. Look at the leaves, man. All day, it's breeze. It's breeze, man. So, sharing my experience, man. So, that's it. That's the road. It's all dead roads. Doesn't matter what part of it's usually dead roads. That's it. Yeah. So that's it right there. I'm gonna tag on a few drone shots and drop a comment. Let me know. I did this in 3 weeks, but it's been stressful. Look, I get on site. I usually spend a minimum of 8 hours here on site, man. Sometimes when I get home, it's like I've been in a fight with Mike Tyson, man, and knock his ass out because I'm tired as hell. Okay, so that's it. This is coming along. Let me get closer to my arc and my flower pot. Okay. So we're gonna lay blocks, okay, from that side to this side. And then this arc will be nicely arced up. I wanted an arc in the building, even though it's contemporary. I just wanted to put a twist in it, right? So everything is all straight, but at one arc. This is just the only place you find arc. So we're gonna lay blocks and then we're gonna put flower pots in there. And through that, we'll make holes so when water falls in, it leaks down the drain pipe. So this mason, he's done most of the front dressing. He's very patient. He takes time. He takes all day, damn, but his dressing is nice. So tomorrow we'll knock out this side and then we'll call it a day because I'm out of money, man. I'm out of money. Look, come get land here. If it's clean, do your search before you do buy land. But this area is like a hidden gem, okay? I know everybody talks about other places with ocean. This place is not too far from Accra. Accra is just down the street. The road is kind of bad, but once everything hits the fan, you won't be able to afford this area, man. So come on, let's build. If you haven't started, start yours. If you started, all the best. I've got some videos that you can learn from. I will watch. If you post your videos, I will watch and learn from it. Oh, okay, let me take you guys back to the maze quarters because it's coming along too. Oh, damn. Okay. And that's my backyard. Pretty big backyard. Okay, so this is it, right? So that's the lentil that's being formed, okay? We're going to lay a lentil, catch some iron rods, and that's the bathroom. It's a pretty tight bathroom, but, you know, the hand wash will be part of the shower and the toilet, and that's it, okay? We spray painting the burglar proof. As you can see, we plastering. We're doing a lot of things, man. And the roof is pretty high, so it's coming along. Gemma, do you want to take me around or say something, or are you good? You tired? Okay, so Foreman is going to take me around and just, Foreman, ka edino plastering no senye yet me a year no 3 weeks minim say jasu mami jan say in a dino brim. Oh, okay, I'll say on share na tad. Yeah, so we have a well here where we store our water. It's quite a distance from the house, so I'll keep it there for a while, man. I'll keep it till, even when I drill water, I keep it here till the house is like fully ready to be occupied. Shout out, nigga, slow. Yo, I got to shout out my sister, Mariam, man. She's a lovely lady. She was on site today. I couldn't bring her on camera, but, and I got to shout out all my sisters, my brothers. I love each and every one of you. Okay, Foreman, Intino, Ejumano, 3 weeks, no, ye timidia, ye. Sa na oye we juma na we say dia ye bruta bruta.
We dey bruta bruta.
Sa on. Sa on.
Sa na me juma. Juma dey or what dey at least e say to me force na e to
ye. Okay, inti say obi person o ye no say ya yo jina wo so gidigidi ya obebo ama no.
O me bo ama no.
O ye mpe go come go come.
Ye go come.
Corner bra.
Bo ama ndo.
Okay, okay. Yo. Na for my obeka bibi. Aha. Inti format say dressing no for par esro pa no and no beto obo no address ya na say na wash concrete na
no no concrete beto obo
asa okay former inti no okay akai che honum pe na yeah inti ochina okay bra ko fi me ba inti ochina de messi for ahine ebeba
ochina messi for na the same person
okay But inti every day be I saw we missing best 6 or 7 wa ha.
Every day be you so missing 7.
7. Literally. I thought the big crowd won so can ho 8. And na labourers 5 and our 6. Okay, inti no. Inti bra kofi. Okay, bra kofi me busa obi bi. Inti say who plaster to say dan bi say am obi a. Wo there e hu hia wo kan ya wo be je me. But one je kra na wa je asen.
Oh, we magic kra 250.
25. Te say. Ujina so gidi. 25 stand. Hey, ebi wo mo.
250. Ebi ni mo. Ni na labor ni na beje for. Na one labor is 100 Ghana ebi 120.
Okay, inti no. But say no 250 ni ye dia no me boa. Okay. See ye dia no. Okay. So he's saying basically like to plaster a big an entire house like this, he will charge you 25,000 Ghana cedis, but it's negotiable. So 25,000 might be about $3,000. I don't know. Brakofi, yeah, 25 divided by 8 na me. Okay. So I'm helping you guys out, man. Watch you look around, okay? So there are lands over there, really nice lands, but you don't want to go there. That's litigation prone. If you go up there, you lose your money, man. You know, it's a lot of money. It's some areas that has issues. Like I bought my land from a real estate people. Okay. So. Foreman said he will charge you about 25,000 to do such a work, and that's about, if you divide it by 8, that's about 2,500. If you divide it by, let's say, 7.5, that's about 2,650. I don't know, but to do all this work, okay? So plaster in and out, okay? Okay, Foreman, thank you. So this is long enough. I'm going to tack on some drone shots. And then we'll call it a day. I don't know if I'll be able to come live tomorrow, but I think you guys got enough. Still, I don't think I'll spend more than $55,000 on this entire project, but I'll let you guys know once I add up all my numbers. Thank you, cheers, one love, peace. Come home and build one. Okay, one last thing. I have used 220 bags. 220 bags, and let me see how many bags I got left, okay? 14? Okay, so in total, I've bought 220 bags, and I have 14 bags left to do the top. I'm sure that will be enough. I might need about maybe 5 to 6 bags for the dressing, okay? So I forgot to add that. Okay, so another thing I learned is the type of sand that you have will also determine how much cement is used, okay? So, example, this sun right here eats up a lot of cement, okay? Okay, I have 3 suns here. So this sun eats up cement, okay? The red sun we had, it doesn't eat up cement. That sun is super nice. It doesn't eat up cement and water at all. But this sun is fine sand, as you can see, and it eats up a lot of sun cement. So let's say if you was plastering with just this, you probably buy about, I don't know, Foreman is not here, but probably not more than 250 bags of cement. Okay, so, you know, the type of sand you get also determines how much cement you use. Jack, come back, Viviana. Come, bro, for mommy. One, go school. And school, now you're the teacher, my dear, and I'm crying. And now the name, Charlie. Yes, sir. Okay. Yo, I'm done, man. I always like to inject a little bit of comedy, man. I don't mean disrespect, but, you know, people take offense to everything. Thank you. Peace and love again. I love everybody. Let's spread the love. This is my living room. This is a video game room, lounge room. That's the kitchen. Again, this under the steps is just open. The pillar, when we dress it, we're going to make it much bigger and rough so we can put wall cladding or those little stones on it. There will be stones back there to match. There will be stones on this pillar. There will be stones on that pillar. There will be stones on all the pillars. And the floor will be tiled. Bathroom, we will tile halfway. I don't know, man. I'm tired. I'm out of energy. Thank you. Stay blessed.
What's up, everyone? My name is Commissioner DJ YC, aka the Drummer Girl. Are you ready? Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned for the best mixes from your number one DJ. It's Commissioner DJ YC.
Let's go.
Well. Party rocking alongside all the cool go.
Hey, baby,
want to say?
Hey, pretty girl, you wanna break your back on the dance floor? Hey, pretty girl, tell your mama no say you don't spoil.
Don't play.
this world. And it doesn't matter, baby, got to choose one already. So tell me, make a no now. If you show me, make a no now. If you don't show me, yo, make a no now. Yeah. If you don't love me, yo, tell me, make a no now. If you show me, make a no now. If you don't show me, yo, make a no now.
Wanna be my wife thing, wife thing, wife thing. Cause I give her pipe thing. Now she then she don't define me. It be like say she want to tie me. She tell me say the thing sweeter than a honey thing. Cause the thing got her body shaking like a jelly bean. Now she then she don't define me. It be like say she want to tie me. She not my fault, say for better be like stallion. She not my fault, say for better be like stallion. She not my fault, I bring fire like a dragon. Yeah, fire like a dragon. She say she want to stay all night. She say she want Jamaican style, oh no no. She say she wanna date my style. Cause she say she want to be my bride, oh no no. She say she wanna carry my style. Feel like say you want to take my vibe, oh no no. Me I just want your past life. Yeah, me I don't want anybody.
But she don't mind what she happen to be. She know they tired when she happen to be. She talk commander but she come on the beat.